On Easter Sunday in Italy, the family give Easter eggs to one another. They have a breakfast of salami, eggs, a special cheesecake and a sweet cake with nuts and fruits. On Easter Monday, everybody goes out for a picnic or by the sea.
In the UK, people eat hot cross buns and give one
another
chocolate eggs or bunnies on Easter Sunday. They hid eggs around the garden for children to find. Children paint colorful pictures on eggshells.
On Sunday morning in Poland, families enjoy a yummy meal of eggs, cold meat, sausage and cakes. They make a lamp from sugar and they put it in the middle of the table.